Voice record number 2019-04-19 by Lisha. This is Lisha making a voice recording before exploring Twin Coca ruins. A few months ago, my twin sister Aisha suddenly came back after a long, cold war between us. She was so excited to tell me that there must be some mysterious power on Twin Coca that can mend our physical defects. Because of these physical defects, Aisha feels no pain and always injures herself. As for me, I hardly care about others since I don't understand what a mood swing is. Then, our researcher father invented a robot called AMBU for me, hoping to help me understand human emotions. Our uncle, an adventurous, also showed Aisha how to correctly use physical strength and adventure skills, hoping that she will injure herself less. I have always tried to overcome our defects with science. I'm not sure when Aisha began to disagree with my approach and indulge herself in supernaturalism. That's the reason of our fight. And eventually, she left home. I thought she had grown up when she came back, but she asked me to go to Twin Coca with her. I wish she would just face the reality. However, she's still my little sister. It is too dangerous to let her go alone. I plan to adjust AMBU to help her explore the environment and also collect some data there. I hope this adventure will help Aisha understand reality and focus on real science. Voice recording ended.
You! We're finally here! You coming in with me, Lisha?
We talked about this already, didn't we? It's better that I stay outside in case you get in trouble.
All right. Fair enough. Let's go, AMBU. This door looks quite old, doesn't it? There are parts missing from the door. I'll use my explorer's eye to look for clues. Lisha, can you use MBU's scanner to find out more details? Just line up the crosshair with what you want to investigate, and it should bring up the info.
I created AMBU, remember?
Yeah. Let's just get to exploring. So that was how the door puzzle worked.
flight data had suggested otherwise. Not exactly well prepared, were we?
Come on. Our uncle always said it's not a real adventure without a little chaos.
This defies logic. These ruins are far more preserved than they should be.
Think we'll find any answers in here?
Is that some sort of giant instrument? Maybe it still works.
Well, how about we give it a try? Some water in a bucket. I suspect those tuning tubes in front of the big instrument need to be filled with water.
Thank you.
this. I feel melancholy.
I'm getting unusual energy readings.
What happened? Everything okay on your end, Lisha?
I'm fine, but your surroundings have changed. We must have triggered something.
Awesome! Let's investigate. Oh my goddess! That statue is huge!
I think that energy fluctuation sent us somewhere else.
I think that mural up there depicts the twin goddesses. But one of them doesn't look quite right.
Take a look around, but try not to trigger any more accidents, okay?
I'm Aisha, world-renowned explorer. I'll be fine. Oh my goddess, there was a false floor hiding more down there.
Iron chains. What is this? A set of scales?
Maybe we need to place something on it to proceed.
Don't mess this up. Talk to me first before you touch anything.
Sure, sis. I'm ready to sing. upstairs a stone tablet. I'll go check if there's a...
tablet next to it seems to require a method to open this door.
Thank you.
Holy cow. We're still alive.
Just what was that?
You saw it too?
I did.
Oh, this is getting uncomfortable.
Hold on. Someone's watching us. MBU's detecting life nearby.
Wait. Is that Noliao from the mural we saw?
That's illogical. These relics are hundreds of years old. How could he still be alive here?
Ancient relics don't have to follow science, Lisha. Just go along with it. He doesn't seem to be aware of us. Maybe I can use these floating rocks to sneak by him.
I think I can control this machinery from here too. We can probably use it to find a way out. We'll need to find a way to activate the machinery first, though.
All right, then let's do our thing. Move on. We need to... Liao's consciousness is like a piece of pasted paper in front of singing magic. magic is so powerful that even the mighty Nolliow can't resist. The crystal seems to be sealing something. I know we have no choice, but should we really open the Pandora's box?
Thank you. you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's this?
Oxyribonucleic acid, DNA.
Let's go and find out the clue, sister.
As I pace unsteadily through the mysteries of the world, leaving memories of you behind, tell me what the future holds. My tears, they fall, and the endless blossoms bloom. You're here.
Fear.
Aisha, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's this?
Oxyribonucleic acid, DNA.
Let's go and find out the clue, sister.
Thank you.
I reach out to you, yeah, can feel you. Time stands still in my hand. Moments last a lifetime. But with time, life still passes us by. Missing dreams.